morning, Falcons. I'm Abby Buel.
And I'm Ellie Sullivan, and this is the Falcon Report.
For all athletes interested in playing softball this coming spring, stop by Ms. Kadeka's class, 10:06, to pick up information about open gyms. The first open gym is on Wednesday, January 8th. If you have any questions, please see Coach Kadeka.
Here's Isabel Dockendorf with the next installment of the Creative Writing Coffeehouse series.
For our hardwood of a hustle, serving in sweat, the whistle blows. With the flip of luck, we got our head start. We start serving balls as bullets, hard-wearing our promises, and now we knew we were ready. The cheers creep from the bleachers, igniting my feet. Right, left, swing. Yet the points inch behind the other team. The rivals are our twins, quick like they dance on the sand, but we are blindsided. We have never seen them play before. They were new me. We had to give it everything and more. It was our time to shine and to call the shots. Set one. It came and gone. We failed. We were on a losing streak, and we were tired of it. We knew we had to keep our eye on the ball and not get too excited. Set two. We lost again. We had to prove ourselves. Just like we practiced, we knew what we were doing, but were we ready? Set three. It was now or never. We were diving hand first for everything, and we blew everyone away. We were backing in. Set four. It was time to push. Let nothing drop, but we did. We made mistakes. We dropped the ball. We knew it was over, and it wasn't hard to call.
Be sure to drop by the library before Christmas break to check out some new books and movies to enjoy over the holiday.
Now here's some information about boys basketball over the break.
Hey Falcons, I'm Ezekiel Lynn, and I'm here with
Darnell Walker
and
Riley Nicewanger.
So when's your next basketball game?
Today we're going against Walla Walla.
And
tomorrow we have a game here versus Kamikin.
Support Souls for Souls by donating any type of shoe during the Ben and Mix Kicks competition going on now. Bring your shoes to the collection barrel in the office. Help out those in need while competing against RHS. The winning school will be announced during the halftime at the boys' varsity game, and their student section will receive free ice cream. The collection bin will be in the office after winter break as well.
Speaking of winter break, take a look at this segment.
Clubs meeting today are Gamers Club in Ms. Flores' room, 1606, Recycling Club in Mr. Joyce's room, 1007, TSA Video Production Podcast Cyber Patriots Club with Miss LaViolet in Studio 1320, Spike Ball Club with Mr. Fankhauser in the grass outside room 1006, Buddy Club for All during lunch, and Ice Cream Club in Ms. Bauermeister's room 101.
That's all for today. I'm Ellie Sullivan.
And I'm Abby Buell. And this has been the Falcon Report.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.